Bruh.
Hey, it's been a while. So today I'll be showcasing my melee build. Surprisingly, it's one of my most expensive builds considering that melee usually is seen as cost efficient. But it's mostly because of the endgame items. Here are my complete stats. Now, I don't know what goes into a good melee build because I'm not a melee user much at all. But perhaps Aim for the Heart, Melee Expert, and maybe Hunter are going to be like the required stats. The rest I kind of just threw in there. But here are my items as well. These first four items are very expensive. Okay, as you can see, I'm incredibly broke right now. I don't want to talk about it. But here are my complete stats. All right, let's test this out. This is just insane. Look at this. This is funky. All right, let's fight some bosses.
Thank you.
Alright, so overall, I think this build is alright. Not great against bosses, but it's still fun. You know, it gives a bit of a challenge. I'm also not an experienced melee user, so there could be some skill issues there. But the only weakness I can see with this build is that, it's gonna be a more of a challenge to take on infecteds with AoE, so like flies or, fire, and against the tentacled variants. But anyways, that's all I have for this video. Take care.